Praveen Gupta. I am the head of neurology at the Artemis Health Institute in Gurgaon. We are one of the largest and most dynamic neurology centers in Gurgaon.
So according to you, what are the strengths of healthcare industry and why?
The strengths of healthcare industry is that healthcare is a perennial industry and it's a compulsive industry. Everybody has to fall sick and it is an industry which is of great importance to people. You can't do without healthcare.
So what are the challenges India must overcome for the future growth of its healthcare industry? So what would you say about that?
Sir, India, there are population has a lot of diversity. There are poor people and very rich people. Healthcare should evolve in a way that there should be healthcare for all. Poor and rich should be able to be access quality healthcare alike. And that is the biggest challenge for healthcare in India.
Okay. So if I ask you, how do you keep your team inspired and motivated all the time? So
team is inspired when you lead from the front. If you are able to deliver your work perfectly and you are keen to do it yourself, your team would always follow in your footsteps and would be able to do as you want them to do without actually trying very hard to get them to do it.
Okay, so what are the growth plans in the future?
See, we actually want to take neurology care to people to involve education and public information into medical systems so that people are aware of disease before they fall sick. And actually, more than treating people, we want to prevent disease, and that is the plan for us in the future.
Okay, so is there any message for the audience?
The message is that look after your health, because more than wealth, health is possibly the most important thing that you have.
Thank you so much. It was nice working with you.
Same here, thank you.